I'm Amanda Guerra reporting. Right now, a family is suing the Edmond School District. They say their 11-year-old son, a special needs student, was locked up inside a small room for an extended period of time and abused. Well, just a few moments ago, I got to go inside one of those seclusion rooms here at Cheyenne Middle School. Coming up tonight at 5 o'clock, we'll show you inside that room and talk to an Edmond administrator about the district's policy when it comes to putting students inside that room.